As collectors, we analyze knowledge. Patterns emerge. Patterns that shaped history shape our future. My group has seen that Dylan will win this war, as long as he's prepared.
She's telling the truth.
Yes. However, good intentions aside, truth also proves you helped the collectors plan Dylan's abduction. Where have they taken him?
Isn't that why you built the Reader? Genius. Who designed these modifications?
He did.
This is your work? We should make babies together.
You two, out.
No.
Whatever.
Why does it always take a fantastically beautiful, but evil, genius to recognize the genius in me?
Harper?
Sorry.
How do we find Captain Hunt?
Reader's useless.
Until we get a real sample of Dylan's Beta A. So far, we've been stuck using a synthesizer.
A show of goodwill. Allow me.
Oh, you're allowed.
The socket's ticklish. Of course! We are so freaking stupid. Why didn't we think of this?
Dispatching slip fighters to search all nearby black holes for any ship drifting toward the event horizon.
Last of the slip fighters is back in the hangar. What's the word? Midian Breach. It's a prison cruiser. Drifting toward black hole 1167 Tocket. Feeding coordinates into navigation. And going to slipstream.
Dylan, there is something. I saw a slip fighter in the hangar deck when the collectors brought us here.
Okay, now that's the Rev I know and love.
Give you a choice. The Bogog or frozen eternity. It will not let you survive to continue your quest.
I don't care what choices the Abyss gives me. I'm here to kick its butt.
I have located the Midian Breach.
Surprise, surprise. Look where it's headed.
That's just a little too familiar. Let's hope we've got enough time.
Dylan is on that ship.
Awaiting your orders, Beka.
Well, they're out of range of our Bucky cables, and we can't get any closer.
Of course. It's a test.
Maybe it would be best if we let the future play itself out.
Which means...
Get him out of there!